Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys. Did you know that today people use a variety of technology that produce a large amount of data every day? Based on Northeastern University, it is estimated around 2.5 exabyte produced every day, which equivalent to 530,000 million of songs, 150 million iPhones, 5 million laptops, 250,000 libraries of Congress and 90 years of high-definition video. Wow, that's a big number, guys. Hello, my name is Aini, lecturer from the Department of Information and Communication Technology, Polytechnic Sultan Idris Shah, Malaysia. Today, I'm going to share with you the impact of big data on Tvet in Malaysian Polytechnics. Have you ever heard of the term called big data? Big data is a term that describes the large volume of structured and unstructured data that cannot be processed by using traditional database and software technique. In 2020, the data will be forecasted to grow up to 44 zettabytes, which is same as 40 trillion gigabytes of data. Do you know where this huge data came from? Well, it came from our gadgets such as smartphones, websites, and use of social networks such as Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. In fact, based on Forbes, by 2020, we will have over 6.1 billion smartphone users globally, and within 5 years, there will be over 50 billion smartphone connected devices in the world. All these are developed to collect, analyze, and sharing the data. Hence, due to the large and huge size of data, it becomes very difficult to analyze by using the traditional computing technique. Therefore, to solve this matter, we need to have a big data platform that includes comprehensive analytic tool and extend it to the database security. So, how big data can give impact on Tvet in Malaysian Polytechnics? For your information, big data has already become a key pillar for a national ICT development under 11th Malaysian Plan. As for a reason, Polytechnic Malaysia has realized the importance of this goal and ready to spur Tvet education and its curriculum towards big data by number 1, introducing a new program called Diploma in Digital Technology or DDT. The main objective of DDT is to supply workers in any data science field industry. Currently, there are over 300 data scientists only in Malaysia. So, by offering DDT, it will help the nation to produce 20,000 data professionals and 2,000 data scientists by the year of 2020. Number 2, the Department of Polytechnic Education, DPE, has taken steps by sending a group of lecturers for data science training in University Technology Malaysia, UTM, for 4 months. This group of lecturers then can teach their students at polytechnic level. Number 3, in DDT, students in polytechnic not only get their diplomas, but will also get an additional certification recognized by Malaysia Digital Economic Corporation, MDEC, in related of big data modules. Big data is a trend that relates with the world of technology today. The coming of 4.0 industry will make the big data role bigger. The only question is how we can focus to face big data as a part of our benefit. The coming 4.0 industry has come out with 5 field future career in a big data area, which Tvet can focus into. First, cloud. Second, mobile. Third, security. Fourth, social. And lastly, analytics. As a conclusion, for Tvet itself, we always realize the importance of it and Polytechnic is ready to take the challenge. Go Tvet, soaring upwards! Thank you!